caught up with the Keystone Staters at practice this morning at Lower Dauphin High School, which has replaced Hershey High as the practice sites for both squads. These guys trying to get back in that football mindset. The last time they strapped on the pads was back in November.
It was a little tough waking up this morning. I mean, yesterday with being our first day with full pads, but now, I mean, I think we're all getting back into that football shape.
Everyone's been working out though over the summer, so we're all used to it, but you know, football shape and you know, normal shape is definitely a different thing. Putting all this extra gear on and running around is definitely different, but we're getting there.
Ohio snapped a three-game losing streak to Pennsylvania with a victory in this game last year. Kickoff is coming up Saturday night at 7 o'clock.